brown vet with a cardboard sign, sitting there by the left turn line, a flag on his wheelchair flapping in the breeze, one leg missing and both hands free. No one's paying much mind to him. The VA budget's just stretched so thin, and there's more coming back from the Mideast war. We can't make it here anymore. And that big old building was a textile mill. It fed our kids and it paid our bills, but they turned us out and they closed the doors. We can't make it here anymore. See those pallets piled up on the loading dock? They're just gonna sit there till they rot, 'cause there's nothing to ship, nothing to pack, just busted concrete and rusted tracks. The empty storefronts around the square, there's a needle in the gutter and glass everywhere. You don't come down here unless you're looking to score. We can't make it here anymore. Still open, but man, it's slow. The tip jar's light and the register's low. The bartender don't have much to say. The regular crowd gets thinner each day. Some have maxed out all their credit cards. Some are working two jobs and living in cars. Minimum wage won't pay for a roof, won't pay for a drink. If you gotta have proof, just try it yourself, Mr. CEO. See how far 5:15 an hour will go. Take a part-time job at one of your stores. I bet you can't make it here anymore. In a magazine she found on the floor of the laundromat. A woman with kids can forget all that. If she comes up pregnant, what'll she do? Forget the career, forget about school. Can she live on faith, live on hope, high on Jesus or hooked on dope? When it's way too late to just say no, you can't make it here anymore. In a Walmart store, just like the ones we made before, except this one came from Singapore. I guess we can't make it here anymore. Should I hate a people for the shade of their skin, or the shape of their eyes, or the shape I'm in? Should I hate them for having our jobs today? No, I hate the men sent the jobs away. I can see them all now, they haunt my dreams, all lily white and squeaky clean. They've never known want, they've never known need. The shit don't stink and the kids won't bleed. The kids won't bleed in the damn little war, and we can't make it here anymore. To pay less tax, the working poor get to fall through the cracks. So let them eat jelly beans, let them eat cake, let them eat shit, whatever it takes. They can join the Air Force or join the Corps if they can't make it here anymore. That's how it is, that's what we got. If the president wants to admit it or not, you can read it in the paper, read it on the wall, hear it on the wind if you're listening at all. Get out of that limo and look us in the eye, call us on a cell phone, tell us all why. In Dayton, Ohio, or Portland, Maine, or a cotton gin out on the great high plains, it's done closed down along with the school and the hospital and the swimming pool. Dust devils dance in the noonday heat. There's rats in the alley and trash in the street. Gang graffiti on a boxcar door. We can't make it here anymore.